year the founding fathers got together. Let's see, how about...
Please don't call me. Please, Jesus, don't let him call me.
Wendy.
Phew, 1776.
Good job, Wendy. And what was that document called?
Oh, please, God, don't let him call me. Father in heaven, I beg of you.
Kyle.
Oh, thank you, Lord. Praise Jesus.
The Declaration of Independence?
Very good, Kyle. Now, who can tell me what famous person wrote the Declaration of Independence? Let's see. Oh, I know. How about the new student, Timmy?
Timmy!
No, it wasn't you, Timmy. Try again.
Ah!
Timmy, did you not do your homework?
Timmy!
Mr. Garrison, haven't you figured it out? Timmy's retarded.
Don't call people names, Stanley.
But he is.
Now, Timmy, you need to work on your study skills.
Duh.
Are you mocking me? Because if you are, I have no problem sending your butt to the principal's office.
Let me alone, Timmy.
That does it.
Well, Timmy, I just don't know what to do with you. You're getting very poor marks in school, and the teachers are complaining that you aren't paying attention.
Yeah.
Young man, if you don't want to be held back a grade, I suggest you start cooperating, okay?
Timmy!
Well, that does it. I'm suspending you, Timmy, until you can learn to respect your elders.
Hold on just a second there, Principal Victoria. I think I may know what the problem is.
Timmy.
Yes, of course.
What?
I think maybe Timmy is suffering from something called attention deficit disorder, or ADD. It's very common in kids his age.
Oh.
Timmy!
Well, that certainly would explain it.
It should be easy enough to find out. They have tests for that kind of thing now, okay?
Live alone, Timmy!